March, march, march. Welcome to Darryl, Daza, Morgan Official with me, Darryl, Daza, Morgan. And welcome to Alton Towers, opening day of Mardi Gras. And I'm joined by all of these guys.
You couldn't remember my name, so we just...
Well, we've got Mike and Stacey from Love to Explore. Don't forget to check out our videos, our live old
When's this video going up?
Should be Monday.
Okay, check out 7 p.m. tonight.
Yeah, 7 p.m. tonight. I just met you. What's your name?
James. I have a YouTube channel, Dark Shadow. Probably no one knows what it is, but...
Yeah, check it out. I'll leave a link in the description. We've got Ben and Holly over there doing their intro as well.
Might do our intro just for a laugh. Feeling cute, might do an intro. Lol.
That's exactly it. We're all here today.
Wanted appreciation.
Yeah, we're going to talk about
Monday
later on.
Hello.
Love to explore.
Welcome. And also, we've got an emphasis.
Scott,
and I guarantee you that.
So we're here today for the opening day of it. The theming, really, for the opening day, there's a lot less theming here this year. I think the parade's going to start in just a second as well. So, yes, it's going to be brilliant, really. Can't wait.
Action shot. Keep selling your profile.
So, we're all going to have a good day, really, aren't we?
I might say it on your vlog as well, but I've got a Nemesis exclusive. No one else has got.
Ooh.
So when we go over there, I'll tell you. No one else.
Yes, we have to tell me that later, really. So we're going to have a really good day today, I think. So join us for a nice, fun day here at Alton Towers, Mardi Gras. And of course, the banana course will be out later as well. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Patch, patch, patch. Oh, it's going to be amazing. Oh, it's going to be amazing. We'll be right back. Send everybody away from the Mardi Gras stuff. Breaking news, track is coming up.
It's
a spot. Oh, it's a track. Well, proof be need be.
That looks like a support, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Phalanx operatives will ensure your security at all times. Due to localized biohazard risk, it is imperative you remain within the containment zone.
No, that's a flat support.
Yeah.
Is that the little cage the skeleton used to sit in?
So then everybody, here's a new look at the new Nemesis track. It looks amazing. I'm not a big fan of the red bits on the track, but
well,
however...
I've got an exclusive about that, Darryl.
Oh, have you, Mike?
Yeah.
What's that then?
You know the Nemesis monster's a crab?
The what works, right?
Yeah, the Nemesis monster's like a crab.
Yeah.
What people don't... You probably hear me now.
In the background?
What people don't know is the Nemesis monster's a crab. That isn't actually veins on it. That's coral. And I bet no one else knows that.
Oh.
I'm sitting there thinking it's veins. Look at it.
It does look... Yeah, it looks like coral, yeah.
It's not veins.
No, it doesn't look like veins, actually. Oh, the exclusive.
Exclusive.
Yeah, I just said the exclusive.
Ah.
People think that they're veins.
Not bad, really, to be fair.
People don't realise that's its environment. It's coral. That's not veins.
Hmm. So you're like a sea creature?
Yeah, definitely coral.
So you're like a sea creature, then?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah. You heard it first here. I'll see you guys in a bit. Patch. So then, everybody, we're going to go on Wicker Man in Casey Wicker. patch. So we go on there. I'm getting absolutely soaked by them dry ice machines. So we're going on Wicker Man. So we'll see you guys in a bit. Patch.
Brother John,
Seeing as it's a nice hot sunny day, I'm going to go back to the car and get his jacket and put it in the car, I think. And oh, we've got some entertainment here. Happy Mardi Gras! God, this event has been way more better than last year. So I do apologise if I've not vlogged that much today, but so far. But it has been really 100%, it really has been. And there's another stage down there as well. Another little stage. I wonder what's going on that one. Oh, not bad actually. Well, the drum set's over there this year as well, rather than back down there. So yeah, I actually prefer it like this, to be fair. Nice and busy. Got another bar over there as well. All this was fenced up before. So it's really good to see all this open again, actually. So yeah. I prefer this event, Alton Towers, than last year's event, way 100%, way more 100%. And looks like Spinball Wizards will walk on, by the looks of things, which is very unusual on a busy day today, but it's not really that busy today here at Towers for some reason. And the reason for that is because Maelstrom Mayhem at Chesterton World of Adventures, that's if I said it right, Maelstrom Mayhem, is it? Or something like that anyway. That's obviously open this week. I've got a feeling everyone's at Chesterton today to go and ride that. So I do apologise about the wind as well. I know the wind likes to catch on this camera, so I do apologise. What I'm going to do is I'm going to head back down to my Brimmer car and meet the guys. Anyway, coming back to that, I'm going to head back to the car and take this jacket off because I'm a bit warm, and then I'll see you guys afterwards. See you then. See you in a bit. Patch, patch, patch. So then everybody, I've done that much anyway, really, vlogging wise, but we did the Smiler, we did the Smiler, we did Just Go On The Rapids, Runaway Mine Train, circus.
We saw Ben and Holly's doll that got
That's right, yeah. That's it, yeah.
Our whole train car started clapping in.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. We basically, if you look, check out their vlog from the opening day, Ben and Holly's adventures, Holly had these two dolls, and one was a red doll. It had like red dress on it, yeah. That's actually just before the before the two spiders or the three spiders that
it's
pop out.
It's after the three little spiders.
Yeah, it's after the one. Yes, yeah, after the.
On a crow.
Yeah, I couldn't remember if it was before or after the three spiders. You'll see it just sat on a box in the corner.
What's your favourite?
Really, really
effect?
Good. Well, to be honest with you, I like the whole thing.
Yeah, if you had to pick an effect that you go, oh, that's.
I'd say. The big face at the end.
Oh, really?
The big mouth
I
face at the end.
Trouble tunnel.
There's that, but I prefer that big face is more scarier.
I think the mirror is the best effect, I think.
Yeah, it kind of is, yeah. There's some good bits in there, and there's some bits that really does need a bit of improvement, but all in hell, really. So, yeah, it's been a really good day today for Mardi Gras. Not over yet, no, because we've got the parade to do yet as well. And so, yeah, that's going to be quite easy, really. So I'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah, patch.
Yes, it is. So everybody, we're in the David Williams area.
Is it Raj or Raj?
Raj's, I think. Raj's shop, isn't it? If I remember. There's one of the actors there. I'm surprised, really, they got the seating down now here, because this is their dance area, really, but...
Is it even worth using the fast track for this?
It literally is a walk on.
Let's just go through
the indoor bit.
Yeah. Walk on queue. Not too bad, is it? And they've got rid of the queue line, extended queue line as well.
I'm thinking, is there any point going through the fast track for this? I think I'm going to be lazy and
using it. So, where's the queue then? To get in. Oh, it's shut.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's look at Raj's bottom bit. Make fart noises. Yeah, I know, I've just heard. Have you heard the fantastic noises that bottom burps have to doing?
They're copying your YouTube.
Not really.
It's something similar to your YouTube, isn't it?
No, not really, no. That's totally different.
Oh, just be realistic.
So, yeah. It reminded me of the sounds of from the film Dumb and Dumber. Really? So I'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah, patch.
So the day is nearly over, guys, here at Alton Towers for the opening day of Mardi Gras, but we just come out of the dungeons, actually, and I've got to say, the acting quality in the dungeons, obviously I've not done the dungeons for quite a while, really, normally I do it if I can get a chance, but the acting quality in there was fantastic. I knew a few of the actors in there as well, so... You know, they sort of know my face a little bit as well. Absolutely brilliant, it really was, honestly. We're just going to go down now to see the parade, the last bit of the Mardi Gras event. And I need to put the banana costume on as well, but I think it'd be a bit too late to do that now. But you never know. I might put it on in a second. So I'll see you guys at the parade. Yeah. Patch. I'm going this side. Yeah. it's just come to the end of today's Alton Towers opening day of Mardi Gras. I gotta say, absolutely fantastic. It was really, really brilliant. Met some fantastic people, the Trekking Tailors, Breaking Trails as well, who I met for the first time. Mike and Stacey, who are there. I've forgotten the name of your YouTube channel.
Coaster with the Joneses.
Coaster with the Joneses. Loads of people I've met today. Loads and loads and loads of people today I've met. It's been a really, really good day. I was in the banana costume earlier as well for the actors when they come round. I spoke to one of the actors actually earlier. Absolutely fantastic, it really was. But there's one thing I want all of you guys to say before I start to end my intro. I'd like you all to say, patch, 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 if that's okay. So for me, Darryl, Daza, Morgan, and all the guys here, it's the end of Alton Towers vlog here at Mardi Gras. And after three, one, two, three,
patch, 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 patch.
See you soon, guys.